All right, so to figure out the final velocity or the maximum final velocity of M2, let's analyze it in terms of the conservation of momentum.